President Donald Trump has signed the Fallen Journalist Memorial Act, which allows funding for the memorial. This also honors the journalists who were shot and killed in the Capital Gazette newsroom in Annapolis 2 years ago. The bipartisan bill had gotten a unanimous vote in the Senate last month.